that's any indication, we were about there and we picked up all this new snow in here. 20 to go to make 100. That way, that's north over that way. So Lake Catherine is down inside one of those gullies, just in between those two peaks right there. Nambe Chutes are just below me down here. There's the Windsor Trail out in the distance. So yeah, people are skiing the backside. You can see the footprints right here. And it looks like Looks like somebody hiked back up over there, or they just, there's no ski tracks down here, so maybe they just went for a walk just in the snow along the edge right there. And the chutes are probably down in that hole right there. There's probably a way to get to the Nambe chutes straight down that gap. Out for a walk, and now he's summiting the top of Lake Peak right there. Steps and he's up at the top. He's got on a red jacket. He's waving. See if he waves back. He made it to the top. See if he sees me. Yep, he waved. Nice. Well, he's the tallest one today. We're well over 12,000 feet over here. Wow. Maybe in this. So that guy was way up there on Lake Peak, and I was just skiing way up here on Deception Peak. So at least I skied Deception Peak on my walk back. Thank you. wanted to do that all year. We call this trail Styx. I don't know what we're gonna have to rename it, but there's no more Styx. Little course maintenance.
Day 83, March 30th, and as you can see, we picked up about 3 feet of pattern.
here to the towers. I don't know if they're just microwave towers or what they are. But anyway, got that sad news yesterday about Uncle Wuss passing away. So posthumously, we're going to name this run after Wuss. We're going to call it Wussy's Woods. Wussy's Woods, all this is backcountry skiing up in Santa Fe. So, lost two people unexpectedly this year, Peggy and Wuss. So let's sign off on that. We don't need any more trails named posthumously. Woods from the microwave towers down here.